in charge. Any questions, concerns, complaints, bring them to me. I will help you out with anything you need. Now, two things you need to know. We have two sections here in our atoll. This is our home. We got a green and we got a silver section. Now, I'm going to explain what both are. Simple. Green, you're going to get wet. Silver, you're going to stay dry. Hopefully. But in the green seats, if you're sitting in a green seat, you will get wet. If you're okay with that, enjoy the sun and stay where you are. If you don't want to get wet, you might want to head to the silver seats because they're filling up quick. Okay? Because we get big waves. I'm talking huge waves. So if you have something with you that is not waterproof, that you precious dearly, you might want to put that away if you're sitting in green seats. You hear me, sir? I hope so. You get big waves. Huge ones, guys. All right? You might want to put that away in like the next 5 seconds because the waves are huge here. You never know when the waves will hit you. The other day I was fishing off this dock, next thing you know, big 15-foot swell came, cracked me right in the mouth. Boom! Water went everywhere! So all I'm saying to you is, if you don't want to get wet, there you go, that's right, man. All right, good, excuse me. Go. You go, you. I did, didn't I warn her? I warned her, she's in a green seat, so it's not my fault. How you doing? Hope it out so good. All right, how you guys doing? Good. All right, now how's everybody doing today? Wow, okay. I said, how's everybody doing? It's good stuff, I like it. Excellent. Hey, Boo! Boo, what are you doing? Hey, I know you got water. Wow, okay. All right, that's enough. We're flirting. Get on down here and wake these people up. Let's go. All right, now just the girls. Just the guys. Everybody else.
Survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Yeah. Thank you.